I pray today that the divine spirit of health radiates throughout your body. You are well and you are strong. When you're feeling well, when you're feeling strong, well, those words are easy to affirm. However, in times of emotional or physical discomfort, you accept health and wholeness as a truth based upon spiritual laws of your Creator. You are created in the image of God, and you hold to this image of vibrant and spiritual life. As you allow the divine idea of spiritual perfection to be reflected in your thoughts and in your feelings, you are renewed, and this renewal continues. You find that your attitudes are upgraded, your faith is strengthened, and your mind and body respond accordingly. From within you comes a renewed spirit of life, of wholeness, and of strength. Your body temple responds to the loving care and attention that you give it. And you praise and give thanks for the divine spirit of life and health in every cell and atom of your being. In 1 Corinthians 3:16, it says, "Do you not know that you are God's temple and that God's Spirit dwells in you?" Well, you know it now, and you affirm it now, and you manifest it now in and through you.